Welcome to Mazer Gaming's first ever League of Legends tournament. My name is Rick Ecki. I'm not alone. By my side, I have Eternity. Hello, bro. How are you doing?
I'm doing fine. Thank you for having me.
Today, we're having 8 teams fighting over a prize pool of $2,500. Okay, and we get into our first game of today. It's Dumb One Gaming Academy versus the Angry Pumpkins. And now we're having a fight on the bot lane where Misfortune is close to die.
Really,
and
low.
That's the kill for Aphelios. And Gragas is kinda low and he has to make a run for it. And Aphelios gets a double kill. And we're getting into a 2v1 where Galio is alone against almost the whole team. Seth is doing the Drake. But Vectulage is on his way. He doesn't want this Drake to be given up. But still, Seth gets the Drake. And now we're in a huge team fight, which is being well played by.
Watch down to Yasuo.
Oh, look at that.
Like, it's. That's actually, like, kind of rough for the side of Dangwonk here.
I think in the end, it's more of a macro and micro, which is deciding the game, not the. Ability to team fight actually, and we're having a Drake. Look at that dive. Angry Pumpkins are actually trying to do, but look at that Galio! Oh my gosh! Look at that damage made by Misfortune. Oh, look at that juicy Misfortune ult, which deals a lot of damage and enables Graves get his first skill. Seth needs to get out just under the tower. Ultimates Jolly, who still got the kill, and Alexander makes it out of that. In very big danger, but look at that damage Misfortune is dealing, and she gets Vanitasarium. And now Dumb One is on the chase, and the Hunter gets her prey, and look at that double kill for Misfortune, and it doesn't end! It's such a nice positioning, and now we're getting again into a teamfight. Look at that Niasu on triple kill! Triple kill for Jumpy! Gets a quadruple kill! But doesn't get the pentacle. But that's a big GG! Really big GG for both of the teams. There you go.
Let's go into the second game of today.
Eclipse Esports versus Black Pandas Gaming.
They're looking for the engage Lucian use cleanse. Ignite still on the brown. First blood going to Eclipse Esports. Talia looking for the bot lane gank.
Oh yes, but...
Ah, flash for flash and a two... Three teleports on the bot lane.
Look at that, nice Yasuo Q.
To the side of Black Panda.
And Fade gets his first kill. And now
Black Pandas are looking for a regang bot lane. No way they survived that.
Look at that, and Fade just gets his next kill unlocked. Who's trying to run away?
He nearly survived.
And there's Archibus with his ultimate. And let's see if we can. If it's the first kill for Archibus, that could be a possible quadra kill. Oh, look at that. Oh my lord. Look at the bot lane fight where Medroid is so in danger and still gets slaughtered by You Will Be Mine. Oh, look at that. Nice engage right now. Turbo is in actual danger, but still gets out. And now. 3 of Eclipse Esports versus 2 of the Black Pandas Gaming, and Fade is in there. The Yasuo is popping off, kinda. Oh, look at that! Yeah, zoning the opponents is actually a nice thing here. Still, even though the turret is gone, and it gets to the next team fight, it seems like. Oh, that's a flash by Locked. And that's an engage by Simlodion. And now we're getting a really great fight right here. Where,
that's a GG for me.
Yeah, that's a GG. With that being said, GG to both teams. That's the Black Pandas being in the next round. So do you see any winning conditions? I think the bot lane is a big winning condition for the Warriors of the Open Wounds. And now we're getting a gank on bot lane, and that's Graves being there And oh my lord, Vietnami is in so much danger getting killed
Udyr
by Udyr,
der vor der Countergank.
And Udyr is there for a countergank. Alper and 2 TPs towards bot lane, 3 TPs on bot lane! What is that? And then we have a huge teamfight going on where Jax kills IPy. Double kill for Camille. Coin Spice gets a double kill. And Entity. Look at that. Conifer is suiciding himself.
Yeah, but Camille teleport one-shotting Delusion. Killing the Nami as well. Well, they are trying, at least. Victor has his teleport ready. And but they just won't contest it. That's a 20-minute break for the side of an apostrophes only.
Oh, look at that MF ult. Oh, my lord. Unstoppable. And that's a bot lane inhib. And
they
is that
are
game?
Just looking for the finish. Jax has to recall here.
Look what damage Victor Ultimate is doing. Oh my lord.
Is Weiss just dead? Oh, never mind.
Nah, he's alive. He's alive.
He hit stopwatch? Oh, he hit stopwatch. I didn't saw it.
Victor doesn't want to die. He just doesn't want to.
Camille TPing.
But okay. That's game, guys.
Let's go into the fourth game. On the first semi-final game of the series.
Not semi-final. It's quarterfinals. No, yeah, it's semi-final. It's semi-final. Oh!
Again, my leader trying to bully me.
I'm not bullying you. You're bullying me.
What do you mean?
What do you mean? Look at top lane. Look at top lane. Is it the first kill for Jax? Is it the first kill for Jax?
Definitely.
It is? No, it does not. It is. Oh.
I don't know about that one. The counter strike comes.
Look at all those TPs on bot lane. Huge fight on bot lane. Nairo is there. A Limitester gets killed by misfortune. Doesn't matter.
They just kill at all.
Killing spree!
Oh, Corki with package with the re-engage.
And that's it for Vecchio.
They're able to kill the Olaf, but Vex with the engage.
Oh, yes, sir!
Yeah, so it's really strong. 1.2k gold on Zetesh at the moment. Wakan?
On Zetesh. I love it.
They killed the misfortune and now looking for the Leona, but they don't get it. Actually, Leona's looking for the re-engage. Vex has R again.
Look at that, he turned in, Vegas pops in. And now we're having a great team fight with great MF ultimate. Last got very low. And now he's in a very big danger. Barry inside of everyone and still gets slaughtered by Vekulish. And now Katzen Klopper is very, very low. Gets in his passive. And kills Vex, but gets slaughtered by Olaf.
It's maybe contestable.
LTP is popping in. 2 TP's popping in.
Jax is now TPing, but...
And we get into a huge team fight where Klassenkopper is actually trying to get the Baron, but he can't because Vekulish deals a lot of damage. And now Lyrakun gets the Misfortune, but Vekulish still gets the Baron.
Wow, that's a good engage on the Misfortune from the Rakan.
Look on top lane. Is that gonna be a base race?
German monkeys maybe just looking to finish the Baron. No, they actually stop it. Why would you stop the Baron here and not just finish them? Okay, that's a GG in my book.
We got it.
Sandwich cover again. No invades in the whole tournament till now. Top lane. Camille trying to E out, but that's just not happening against the...
Yeah, invades the next Camille.
Bye-bye, Camille. They are wanting to scale better than...
Oh, look at the Hecarim going on that Lulu. Doesn't get her. And there's
Lulu
TP
has
coming
actually
in.
Ult and E slap. But they are able to nearly one-shot the Volibear. He has to flash away, but he still dies. Yasuo looking for the re-engage, but just dies as well. Good fight from the side of actual rappers.
Looks awful.
That Yumi backport. Or...
Yeah, looks awful. Ah. Oh, look at the CC! And that's Ophelia's dead, and Echo dead, and Lulu is almost dead, but also...
Lulu just got flashed on, yeah.
Lin, wasn't that a bit overkill?
Whoever placed it from the side of actual rappers, they're looking actually for the fight here. Hecarim in the backline. as we're able to kill Corey. Hecarim's still alive, but it's just a disaster for actual rappers. Black Panda straight 3-1 and got the dragon.
Yeah, that's just huge for him.
But does Alpi actually?
Oh, Lulu secured the Baron, they picked the Hecarim. And that's like really solid gold lead now for Black Pandas.
Yeah.
Oh, Volibear, the Volibear engage! That was crazy. Of course it worked, and that's a GG, by the way. As will Dicey as well, their minions are at the inhibitor. GG, and that's a win for Black Pandas.
Really?
So our final will be Black Pandas against Dangwon Academy.
Diego using his W to actually get onto that Nami.
It's a reset. And
look at that nice Leona E who gets limit tester Conifrill 1-0. Oh, 1-1, he just died.
But by Orpe and Orpe got the full off kills.
And as Reyna Orfanen would say, very well coward. Double kill for Alpi.
This is so unfortunate for him.
Bot lane cannon going for the trade. Cuts the Klopper able to...
It's not able to get... Oh, look at that. And Alpi is so fed that you can't even get... Like, you can't contest him in any way. He's so dang huge right now. Misfortune cracks as well as the Viego W. Well. And now Klassenkopf is in very big danger. And Viego goes inside the fight. And double kill for Alpi, who is now 7-1. Unfortunately, it doesn't get anything while Nami is in the gulag, and that's the first kill for the actual monkeys. Also, as for the German rappers, but Cold Space is still there, trying to get Barry. Barry is now dead, and that's a 1-for-3 trade for the actual rappers.
Fawn is going for the kill bot lane, which one shots it. Top lane, Cold Space gets Barry B into the gulag, which Barry B says, thank you.
No, he says, don't
wow.
Thank you. He says, no, I don't want.
Cold Space actually lived with 20 HP there. That's actually crazy.
I even top lane. Oh my lord, what is that damage? Now that's a lot of damage. Oh my lord, nice flash from Alpi. But it doesn't matter because everyone is just there. Now it's a 2v5, forget 2v4. But Alpi just doesn't die. Ah, he dies.
700. Oh wow.
Wow, oh my lord, what a one-shot. And Alpi is in the Drake pit.
They're looking for the AP one-shot.
Wants to that's, kill the enemies, but they get him. And the solution is doing an insane amount of damage. He just doesn't die. But that isn't it. That's going to be a huge team fight. We're probably okay. The game is going. Look at that ultimate!
Engage.
But this, the MF ultimate to actually help his teammates. But it doesn't matter because the German monkeys are just clearing out almost the whole team of the actual rappers. And that might be game if you ask me. And the hunt goes on, limit test.
Oh.
Very juicy ultimate, getting Alpi and getting Conifrill because he's just a grim reaper. Now gets to count, does a lot of damage, gets a triple kill, and that's not it. He's going to Corn Spice and gets a bong. That's it for limit tester. And Lyro runs for his life, but they don't even think about getting out of a fight because they are so ahead.
That's the first place to the side of German.
You cannot kill that Yordle. And that is the third place to the German monkeys. That is GG.
Go into the last game of this tournament.
There you go.
The prices are high. The game will be hard.
Action and Nami just gets you will be mine. And now it's very dangerous for Fate to actually stay there. But he gets VCC. But Joppy gets after him with his flash E. And Fate had the flash as well. Look at that kill.
Jabba looking for the re-engage.
Joppy,
actually, Joppy. That kill.
And Jobo gets Joe P. And now it's everything on Kimble. Corey is in that fight as well. And Jobo gets a double kill right here.
But Gregas is here too secure. He could have actually... Corey just died.
Jobo
has also a much...
Jobo
managed
having
to
his
trade
hard life.
Back to one, but... Blue team double kill for the Kamel. Now at a strong 3-1.
Oh, look at Jobo.
He still has R.
Jobo
is coming
access.
To help, but Jobo is just dead here.
EBD.
Trying to turn once more, but they trade 1-for-1 for the bomb. Oh, never mind. Bodybear looking for the engage. Bomb passes stun came through Ireax stun, and that's just a shutdown to the really amazing league. Like, if you look top lane at the trades, come here. can do whatever she wants with a 1.5 kill.
Oh, look at that MF ultimate! And Jeroboo, who actually interrupts it with his own ultimate. But they just get slaughtered one by one. One for free trade, four dumb one.
That's three, the triple four, kill for the Camel. Overall, Dangwon is 6k gold ahead, and now Camel looking at lane. The other ult comes through, countered by Camel ult herself. Gets the true damage, who kills the Diana, and now is looking for the Irelia cleanup. No chance whatsoever.
Oh, look at that.
The big bear's coming through.
The bite.
The 87. Bite of the Thunderlord, yo.
Bite of the Thunderlord. Oh my goodness. Oh my lord, look at that. Now the fish getting slayed. But it's not over. It's not over. But the crying. Oh my lord.
Irelia got picked. 1k
shot down. 1000 gold shot down.
To Braumdor.
Oh.
Cancel.
Oh, misfortune. Oh, misfortune. Run. 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 Why are you running? Look, the bait. The bait. The bait.
But that should be
it. No!
That should be a dead Gragas, yeah. And that's a dead Diana.
Oh, that's a game.
But Yasuo is now unleashed with his old armor penetration. And now he has minions to dash through, and I think that will be a dead promise.
And now it gets into a huge fight. For the mental
Camel TPing on the Baron.
Oh, that's game. Oh, yeah.
Well, it's not game, but it's at least a Baron.
You can't say it's not game, bro. We are half a minute away.
But look where the minions are on the map, man.
I look on the minions. Do you look the minions?
And which is now done. Now they engage.
Look at that, Yasuo ult. Oh yeah. Oh my lord, look at that, that's a lot of damage. And now MF is on the killing
streak. Camel on the backline of the Tour de Feos and...
Yeah, that's game.
Now that's game. We have your tournament winner of the tournament. Tournament winner of this tournament, yeah.
Okay, we have a tournament winner, guys, of this tournament.
Dangwon Academy is your winner. And will take the prize money home.
Whoa,
GG to both teams.
$750 for Dangwon Academy.
Well played to both teams, but Pyrosaurus was just so crazy ahead.
In the end, only one can be the winner. Say, Dumwon took the win home. And they are $1,750 richer. Thank you, D-Hub, for sponsoring that big prize pool. Thank you, Mazer Gaming, for reaching out to us, Eclipse Esports, to help you guys. It was an honor to help you on that project. Thank you, Eternity, for hopping on in the cast.
Thanks for having me.
It was a big honor. Chat, thank you all for participating. And of course, thanks all to all the participants who were here to, use their time to play in our quite a small but really nice tournament.